I want to also appreciate, I think I missed this, Oga Biodun, Ota Environs, Oga, wherever you are, Ekushe, I hope I say it well, Imam Anuibu, Ekushe, thank you very much, Object TV, oh Lord, well done, TY, our sound, everybody is here working, Oluwani, I don't know if I even that couple, well done. For every other person that has been part of this, I really appreciate and will come to give up the moment. We are doing this and we are going to be doing it as long as we can. Thank you very much and welcome.
Thank you.
Holy DJs.
Yo.
Madam, go.
Big Shaq, the one and only. Man's not hot.
Holy DJs. Put your hands together for Mrs. Uche. You can go, man.
I see. Ain't nobody but I now. I just want them to dream of me. I put my hands on your body. Don't be scared, don't you worry. I put my hands on your body. Don't be sad.
Is a true life story about a young girl who is passing through hardship and challenges. who's on back on the journey to success, whose name is David Junior.
Hello, baby. Please, I need your help. My mom is actually not feeling fine. I know you can't help me with the money for my mom's health. But please, I have an idea. I saw your banner of a dancing competition. I think if I go for it, too, I will win. Please, just I just want you to just help me with $2,000.
$2,000?
Hello? Hello? Okay, let me even call Titisa. She probably thinks she's gonna help me with something. My button is switched off. I'm not going to do that. What kind of stupid life is this? What kind of stupid life is this? My father is irresponsible. He can't even help me. What am I going to do? What kind of stupid life am I going to do? Help me.
Hey. Yeah, what's wrong with you? Why are you crying on the street?
My mom is in the hospital.
What's wrong with your mom?
He wants help.
What's wrong with your mom?
She's having a heart problem.
So, what kind of help? So what are you going to do? Yeah, you don't know that you're not supposed to be on the streets crying like that. You know, you have a situation like this. So what are you going to do?
Yes,
what do you want?
That's the competition that I see. I can't win it. I just need $2,000. Tell me what you start for it.
What does dancing competition have to do with your sick mother?
I don't want to dance. I mean, I should go for it. I need my mom to get the money.
So your problem now is no for the competition, so you go.
Yes.
How much is it?
Well, it's $2,000.
I think I have something. Just take this. Stop crying. Just go for the competition and God will be with you. You will be there. And your mother will be fine. Next time.
Thank you very much, sir. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Hello. Are you the original producer of the work, or you pick it from another project?
No, sir. I'm the one that did it.
Can you give us the title to this?
What I actually did is that my mom is not feeling fine.
Just the title. The title. What is that? The title of the work. Okay, don't worry.
You go for jam. And you know jam.
I'm out.
I wanted to ask you, this thing you just did now, is it a true life story?
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry.
Like, did this story happen to you, really?
Yeah.
It's not just the movie.
No.
Because when you were doing it, the soundtrack almost made me cry. Seriously, because I felt it's a true life story, really. So I think I'll see you after the show. Thank you.
You don't win 10 million without it. The next person, the next act, a singer, Goodness. Oh.
and prove you saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overdrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throat and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
Alexander Bob.
You can't confuse your voice.
Yes, sir.
Because the purpose of this program is to identify the daughter again. And it's from my part, and that is why we are.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major lead. The battle king composing honor. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
You know if you talk.
I for talk.
Yeah, I did talk.
Place to the other. Hello? What is it?
It's all gone.
Judges.
From one place to the other. Oh Lord, please. Okay. 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 Hello? What is it?
They have something to say. Come, you can come to this place. Mama Josu, no be your cry, you na her cry.
How long she Abi? Are you okay? Do you have title for that work? That brief sketch. Do you have a title for it?
No, I don't. Whatever you want to do.
You think this one is enough for me?
Nobody hate.
Maybe bad wo. Oh, maybe the two of us. Leave my woe, you poor law. As I care. And that's when I'm going to allow you. And I'm going to allow you. What is going to allow you? I'm going to go to the other one. 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 I'm going to go
Make judges.
Because I appreciate your presentation, but I want to tell you that comic is multi-dimensional. You are, I love the tone that you use, but you should be able to diversify by using another kind of tone. Yeah, you come at me just like you. If you don't mind me, you can do something else for us. Maybe like 20 seconds or so, we might get that. Just to know that we are not just going to do nothing at all.
Hello. Hello, 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 baby.
Hey.
Where are you now? What are you doing now? Please, I don't like it. We came to visit your mom. Mommy on the generator. Push up, push it for me now. She don't like cooking the end. I don't like all this. Please, I don't like it. Don't say that for me. You know my mom. You know where I'm from. Please, I don't like it. And while wherever you are, come back.
Ramota, please come and answer this question.
Ramota, what do you wash your head down? Come and tell us.
What is your course? Have you
cause a kilo course here?
So I wanted to know what's your course of study. I studied English and literary studies.
Wow. I'm here to give just two fashion tricks and two fashion tips. Just watch me as I do everything.
This is the remix. Shay Shay on Sky. And I'm IKWFS. The perfect place is where we are. And it's so perfect.
Just 2 yards of material. No sewing, nothing. I just made a 2 yard skirt. It's just this material you're looking at. This is a peplum skirt. And I'll give you a dress. Just these 2 yards of material.
Feministy.
a gown, I made a gown with a 2 yard material, and a peplum skirt with a 2 yard material. Thank you very much.
Good evening, everyone. I'll be doing a blessing by Tatiana. It's not that easy with you, yeah, but I know I want you to stay. So this could be awesome a few years, but just let me do like to play. Just like every day, I'm kicking rocks. I feel far away, but you got me on a complete stop. How do you manage to keep me going? Somehow you keep me from going. See, you distract me, but I'm distracted without you. I don't know how to focus, baby, teach me how to. Cause I'm standing still looking. Oh, cause if you love me just like the way that I love you, oh. Now I'm running late, but I'm not a coffee drinker. But I lost sleep just thinking of you. So pour me a cup, I need to wake up. I need me some love, now give it to me. Cause everywhere you go, I'll follow you. I give you all of me, give me all of you. I gotta go sometimes, but you're always on my mind. So you distract me, but I'm distracted without you. I don't know how to focus, baby, teach me how to. Cause I'm standing still,
if you're actually looking towards singing in the future, I think what you just did is more like you recited. Music goes a long way. Singing goes a long way. You need to be energetic. You should be passionate about it. You should romance the song. You should make use of the stage. The hands, you're not moving. You want to be more hot than me. I can't feel it. I'm so sorry.
December 2017, I gave Ikechi Plenty the super native romantic hot talk. Oh, but I'm just not blown. Okay. Linda Cage, where are you? Hey, be my girl. I want to follow you. These are the beautiful girls, beautiful ladies from the 36 states of Nigeria. We're making it live in Lagos, Ogun State. Live in Lagos, Ogun State. Anybody with a boundary, there are two states with me. This is Lagos, Ogun State. That was the receiver of the moment. Final grand finale endorsed by Ikechi Plexi and Mercy Aibe. Now, I'm supposed to just tell about myself, I'm a Jesus, they call me the Bishop of Comedy, the commanding commander, prophetic commander of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, taking landlord 106.5 for JFM. Now, here we go. Now, I'm supposed to write. These are the 10 finalists. They have their baskets here.
Yes, the first voting starts now for Chinenye Okogemi. Please. Hello, Ola, please, on the screen. I would like to see her on the screen. You can step forward, contestant number one. Hello ladies, you can step forward and start collating. DJ,
you are voting for Chinenye now. If Chinenye is your choice, drop your vote for her on those baskets.
Don't forget, this is the eviction
process. You are seeking one person. If Chinenye is your choice.